One of the big concerns is machine learning, artificial intelligence, deep learning, and we are focused on making sure that advancements in radiology and in medicine and in discovery is maintained as a key focus as we enter into this new world of machine learning and artificial intelligence. And the Röntgen Ray is committed to keeping its members up to date, involved, and at the cutting edge.
I'm optimistic that we will be able to take a new technology, harness it, and turn it into good clinical practice the way we've done for every other technology that's come along the way.